This is Nothing But That Sports Talk. Were you ahead of the game?
Hey, Rebecca. Sorry about the loss. With 8 days of rest, what are you guys looking to do to adjust on this losing streak?
I mean, this is a good time for us to really work on what we need to do for the next games. We've got a whole lot coming up on the West Coast, and it's going to be a good time for us to get back together, regroup, and work on some of the fundamentals of the way that we want to play the game, our offense, particularly our defense as well.
What are you looking to do in order to prepare for the next game with this 8 days of rest?
I'm sure there'll be a number of things that we'll look to continue to work on. I'm sure takeaways from this game will probably be handling pressure, ways that we can get each other open out of that, ways we can use the pressure against teams as well, if that is going to be something that teams are going to do to us. You know, we'll get back to just getting in the gym, getting shots up, working on our stuff again, working defensively, again, boxing out, rebounding, all those kind of things, and hopefully get some rest as well.
Hey, congratulations on the win. I just want to know, like, how are you able to make it, like, one of the most dominant wins you've had home up until this point?
Yeah, we have a chip on our shoulder. I feel like we played extremely great basketball or extremely good basketball. And to us, it just feels like, you know, people just aren't, you know, taking notice of what we're doing. So to us, we felt like this was a statement game. And we wanted to kind of go out there and just kind of, you know, just show the rest of the WNBA that we're here and that we're making moves. So we wanted to do that tonight, and we did it. So very happy and excited about what we have going on, and beating our Eastern Conference rivals too. So good basketball.
Hey, Jazz, congrats on the win. What do you think was more helpful towards this blowout win to continue the home dominance? Was it more the three-point shooting or the outside scoring?
I think it was a little bit of everything. Offensively, just being intentional about what we were looking for. I know we talked about it a lot, but our intent to play inside and out, getting the ball in the paint, off the dribble, and both with post catches, playing through J.J., that was big offensively. But it's our defense. I think they shot 44% or something like that, 50% something. They shot crazy in the first half. And then we made a concerted effort to be better at that and kind of force them to take some shots they didn't want to take in that second half. And then we were able to rebound and execute on offense.
How useful will this blowout win be going forward, considering you are now undefeated at home, which is like one of the best starts in Connecticut Sun history?
It's a great win. Every win is a great win. And just to be able to have the statement win for us going into this next part of the season, it's good for us. It's going to give us momentum going into the rest of the season.
Yeah. Very second question. The next opponent is going to be the Seattle Storm. What are you guys doing to prepare more this time, or what you have done to prepare more for them this time around? After this winning streak,
I mean, I think after the first game, I think it's going to be about us and the little things that we messed up in that game defensively, just cleaning that up, and then just being able to close out games. We've been in two tight ones at the end, so I think we definitely have experience with that now. And if it comes down to that, we'll be ready for that.